Animals do not want to die!
Human slaughter is a lie!
Animals do not want to die!
Human slaughter is a lie!
Animals do not want to die!
Human slaughter is a lie!
Animals do not want to die!
Human slaughter is a lie!
Animals do not want to die!
Human slaughter is a lie!
Animals do not want to die! Animals do not want to die! Animals do not want to die!
It's actually recording as well. I can't speak because I've lost my voice, so Adam's going to say about... It is... Yeah, that's about right.
Friends, not food.
Friends, not food.
It's the truth, really. It's
not hard, is it? Look.
We've had a great day today, spoke to a lot of people. People are very receptive on the street. It's been a peaceful protest. We went to McDonald's, we went to Five Guys. Me and Pete walked around the circuit at least 3 times trying to find the march. We found them eventually. And yeah, it's just been a growing movement. You can see that people are so receptive to it, and that's just wonderful to see. It makes you really feel like you're making a difference for the animals. And feels good.
That's all it's about, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what it's about.
At the end of the day. So, cheers, man.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
It's been a great day, Pete.
Well, I've started already. There's Pete from the day.
I don't know if you're going to be able to hear me or not, because I've kind of lost my voice already, nearly.
Whoa.
We've been to McDonald's.
Exactly.
Too close there. We've been to McDonald's. Yeah, it was good fun. You know, lots of shouting.
they weren't that impressed. Some of their Happy Meal balloons got burst in their display as well. They had an archway over the door.
Amazing. And,
unfortunately,
who did that?
Yeah, there was a few people. Lots of walking, lots of marching, backache, no voice, dirty, and worth it. Hey, go vegan, because there was one of the chants on the march today was basically, we've only just begun, you know, and I think that was a real clear message today, was it's kind of begun, you know, we have only just begun, we're not going to stop until the killing stops, so you stop the killing, and, you know, no, we won't exist.
Wonderful.
No consequences.
Beautiful.
But until the killing stops, the consequences are going to grow and grow.
Exactly. It's not sustainable, is it?
It ain't on. It's not, you know, it just ain't on. You might enjoy death energy and living amongst all the death and anger and hatred in the world. We don't, you know. And there are many of us today that kind of are letting people know that. So, fuck your ideas up. 21st century, let's get on with it, eh?
Good man, let's see your t-shirt. It's truth right there, big man.